Playing another episode of Dark Souls blind playthrough. Last time I played, I beat a boss that was like some mage with a couple of priests and a bunch of zombies. Because of that, I've now got 15,000 souls in the bank, and so now I'm gonna have a look to see if that's enough. Really? Nope. To see if that's enough to access this thing over here. I think it was the left one. I hope it was the left one. It was a thing where I went down the path, and at the end of the path there was like a thing, and it said need more powerful souls or something. Ow! So, yeah, now I'm curious to know if I have enough souls to get into that place. I knew there was another one. Suppose I should be practicing my parrying, but I just don't want to die when I've got so many souls in the bank. Something tells me this isn't going to be enough. Oh, I remember this bit. There was like a ghosty dude down there. How am I gonna do this? Let's equip a lighter shield as well as a bow. Yeah, I think that's good. And then I can just aggro this guy by shooting him in the head. There we go. That seems to have worked. Missed. Come on, buddy. Come on. Not quite enough. Ouch. Oh no, didn't mean to use that. Oh well. I need to buy some more life gems. Running low. Okay, there's another. Yeah, here it is. Okay, anything else? No. Can I get to there? Not from here. Okay, and up the path. Da da da. Hurrah for beanpole. Ignis happiness. Where your master? What the? Okay. Seek mightier souls. Oh. Okay. Well, that didn't help. Okay, so that was a bit of a waste of time. I actually don't know what I need to get into that door. Yeah, if anyone knows, feel free to jump onto the chat and tell me. Now, where am I going? This way. Well, seeing as I can't do that, I might as well just use my souls to level up a bit. What do I need? I want to level up three times. Level up my faith a few times, so I can use the Black Knight Halberd. Here we go. Okay, now I should be able to finally use this weapon. Oh, I have two of them. Sweet. Okay. I'm well and truly over encumbered. Okay, that should do. Actually, hang on. Let me stick the hat back on. Nope. I can wear that one. Okay. Alright. Let's do this. One, two. Okay, so that's that move set. That's that. What else is there? There's run and slash. There's this, and there's this. Okay. Then there's R2. Double tap R2. Okay, very slow. There's leaping attack, running attack. Rolling attack and backstep attack. Okay, R2 is kind of lame. Two-handed. One, two, three. It's not too bad. Let's see, there's this. There's a run. Oh, okay. It's very similar to the halberd. There's that. And there's this. One, two, three. Yep. Okay. R2. And a leaping attack. Nope, that's not a leaping attack. Try again. Ah. Do I need full stamina to do a leaping attack? Seems that way. Run. Roll. And backstep. No. So R2 really isn't anything special. Okay. Still. Decent weapon. Let's buy some.
I knew you.
Yeah. Let's buy some. These. Could do with some bombs too. I'll definitely need. Give me a couple of bombs. And maybe one of these. And give me a bunch of these. And that's enough for now. How much faith do I need to use heal? 12. Ah, well. I'd rather use items anyway, I think.
Thank you, kindly.
Yeah. Yep, creepy laugh. Okay, buy some supplies. a bunch of arrows.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Okay. So I made good use of my souls. Now, let's continue with the quest. So heading back to just after that boss room, and then we'll start exploring. Okay, so I haven't checked out this area yet, so I don't actually know what's here. Dashing through, So I just came out of there. There's nothing still there. Good. Those guys don't respawn at all, which is good. Ladder left. Ooh, ladder left. Okay. I might use that. Bonfire, then be wary of enemy. Okay. What the fudge is that? Looks like a little miniature Seath dragon. Oh hey, crystal lizard. Let's get it. Nah, no way am I gonna catch that. Okay. Forget that. Raft miracles, what? I suppose I could go down there, but I don't really want to. Be wary of magic. Okay. Well, I'm gonna try the ladder. Oh, spiders. How many spiders? One there. Oh, isn't that the... Absolution guy?
Something seems to be bothering you. Yes, yes, I can tell. It is written upon your face. You have doubts about something you did.
I really don't.
I am Cromwell. Regret, anguish, disillusion, bewilderment. What wonderful gifts they are. Together, they are the essence of life. Don't you agree?
Sure.
But now, you're lost, bewildered by your own actions. You poor little thing.
Why are you hanging out with the spiders?
Yes, yes, how tiny and frail are we. But if your heart is yet sincere, your sins will be forgiven. Now is the chance. Demonstrate your sincerity to me.
What are you talking about? I haven't committed any sins. I don't need a pardon. You have not sinned? Yeah, I thought so. What you got to sell, bro? White priest headpiece. Robe. Gloves. Skirt. Okay. What does that... Physical defense. Okay. So, it's the priest set. What else has he got? Poison, blood, curse, and curse resistance. Okay. Poison resistance. What I need is toxic resist. That would be nice. Dark troches. Temporarily boost dark defense. What is a troach? Okay. What is this? Spells. Heal. Replenishment. What is replenishment? Oh, yeah. Something like regen. Good to cast before you start losing life. So you can just run in there. Caressing prayer. Oh, removes poison. Okay. Force, that's a pushing thing, right? Good for pushing things off cliffs. To status effects. So that would probably be useful, but scraps of ice. Life. Secret chime. What does it do? It, like, brings things back from the dead? Dunno.
Anyone can be forgiven, as long as he is sincere. No matter how terrible the sin.
I have a feeling if I try and grab any of this stuff,
we all deserve mercy. Yes.
The spiders will go nuts. And then they'll attack, and then he'll get mad, and then that...
Anyone can be no, sure.
And then I won't be able to... get sins forgiven anymore. That would suck. So what I might do... I think... I might go and get a torch. I just know, as soon as I go and try and grab one of those things, the spiders will attack. Oh, what's in here? This looks like a trap. No? What does that say? Try up. Try up? I don't understand. One of those things. I don't understand what the purpose of that is. Anyway. Where's me bonfire? Should be safe to just go and grab stuff, right? Yeah. That is really creepy. Okay. So what's a cleric's small shield do? Looks like it's really good at blocking magic stuff. Magic, yeah. Really good magic reduction, fire, lightning. Really good at lightning. Okay. So really good magic defense. Okay. And it doesn't weigh a ton. Okay. That's pretty good. to go next is the question. Do I go down there? In this stuff there. In fact, this looks like I'm on the other side of that thing from before. Maybe. I can always use a homeward bone to come back. I don't know. Kind of tempted to go this way first. Okay, light a torch. Behave yourself, right? Like, if there's a torch, you don't attack. Is that right? I got a torch. Looks like quicksand. So that'll get me down there. And then I'll have a spider to deal with. Might just shoot the spider now. Deal with his crap. Okay. I just know as soon as I go down here, I'm gonna be sad. How much health do these guys have? They've got a fair bit, right? Like, can I just snipe him from down here? Will I regret this? Oh no, that's not too bad. Sniping's definitely the better way to go. I don't want to deal with these guys. Okay. Any others? Nope. That looks like it's about it. Looks like there's some sort of special soul down there. Or something. Anyway. Let's take a ride down here. What is that thing there? Is that another crystal, is it? Like a special one? Anyway. I go back up that way? No. Oh well. Anything? No. Nothing here. There's gotta be something here, surely. What am I missing? I'm missing something. Am I gonna regret this? Spider. I knew it. I knew there'd be something in there. Okay. Anything else? In short, now the real fire begins. Okay. Assume I go down here. I assume it's about to get nasty. No. Okay, what's in here? I can hear a crystal lizard. Or something. Crystal lizard is probably on the right. I missed it. So apart from one pissed off spider, there's nothing much here. Oh god, a spider on its back. I didn't know they did that. That's gross. Okay. What else is here? I go down. It looks like maybe I need to. It's like a doorway there. Don't like how dark it is in there. There's another one on the roof. The other spiders. Don't see any others, so I just go down there and do that. Okay, there's a torch there. Try jumping. Try right then dash. Ah, not right now. I think I might use one of those bug things to light this torch. Oh, I've only got one. Shit, that's no good. Can I go back up? What's this about? What's this pull thing? Okay. Try jumping. Yeah, no. That looks like instant death. There's a lot of cursed things and some spiders, which I might just shoot from here. Oh. The other spiders, yes. Multiple spiders. Oh, hey, there's a ledge. God, those freaking spiders are everywhere. Oh, takes me back here. Okay. Just before I start pulling things, I'll probably explore. Is it coming to get me? Yes, it is. Or at least it wants to. What does that say? Try right dash. Not right now. Is there something else just there? What is that thing? Okay, don't fall off the ledge. Ah. Whoa. No. Oh, now I'm sad. Now I'm super sad. Oh, this is bad. I really don't need invaders right now. Oh, this is really shit. Oh, I really don't want to be here. Oh, this looks really, really bad. Ah. Damn it. Ah. There was way too much stuff going on right then. Like, way too much. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Let's light a torch. I really... be a bow. That's the problem. Yeah. So many spiders. Oh. Let's light a torch. Do I have to go through all this again? I think I might go and buy some more arrows, because there's no way I'm going to get through here with the very limited supply I've got right now. Whereas, just what I've done's enough to buy me another 120.
I'll be around if you make it back.
The other thing I'm going to do is have this thing ready. Where is it? This thing. So hopefully what that'll do is if that bloody... that's not what I want. That's what I want. If that invader comes again, all the monsters and the spiders and everything else can attack it instead of just me. Because that's just bullshit. Like, why are they ganging up on me? It's no good. Can I kill some stuff from up here? Oof. It's a lot of dead things. I think the answer in short is no. I think it's too hard to kill things from all the way up there. Better off going down. Oops. But I do definitely need a torch. Making so much noise that thing hasn't noticed. Okay. Okay. What can I kill from here? Lots of things. Spiders. think that spider might have died. Any other spiders? Surely there's more spiders. Was that Maddie? Ah, yeah, let's take out this guy. He's in a spot where I can't. Oh. Yeah, that works. Hang on a sec. Yeah, using a crossbow when I can. Because. Because I use arrows all the time. I'll just shoot him from here without scaring that little dude away. Let's hope so. So let's grab this. Grab this guy. Get my crystal lizard. Ah. My goodness, I'm crap. Alright. What's in here? I don't remember. That door's closed. Remember there was a spider in there, which I don't particularly want to deal with. Remember there's stuff in here. Remember there's a thing to the right of this. Chill there, isn't it? Being all creepy. Okay. Now, is there anywhere else I could have gone from here? I remember there was a lever that I didn't pull, which is like somewhere nearby. I could try going in there. That jump though. Then. Nah. I've got to go from there to there and do it that way. I actually need to get back up there. Ugh. Okay. What is this? Bet that's what that lever's for. Probably. And I can't get back, so I've got to go this way. Any spiders? No spiders. No! Well, shit. Oh, I'm in trouble now. I think I want to get that one before it just leaps onto my back or something. Ouchies. There's a bonfire in there. Ha! Fuck! How did I not see that spider before? How do I get up there? Oh no, 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 no. Fuck off. Okay. Saw a bonfire. Oh, doesn't open. Got my hopes up. Oh, there's a torch. That looks really creepy. Yeah, I might just close that again. What? Why did it die? Well, it didn't die. Why did it run? Oh, this looks bad. Doesn't look particularly good. I would really appreciate that bonfire. Like, to the point that I'm regretting using that fire thingy when I could have used it here. Oh, this looks incredibly creepy. Ooh, flame butterfly. Okay, so I can create a fire if I have to. Oh, this is so creepy. Can't open the chest. How do I get in there? this one of those times where that ring might help? Doesn't seem that way. Spiders can't open doors. Oh, it looks like there's a hole on the roof. So I have to fall into it. Okay. Okay, so where can I go? I can go this way. See what's right. What the fuck was that? Died to a stupid Spider-Man. Bugger. Okay. It's fine, I'm making progress. Okay, just gonna do one more thing before I turn this thing off. Gonna go down. I'm gonna get all those little treasures that I saw before. Those things are homing. I didn't realize that. Just gonna equip the things that stop me from dying. Okay. Ah, I still didn't get that one. Okay, this is a terrible spot to do this, but I'm going to turn it off because I need to go. GG's all.